Hey there, Leslie Sanson Williams, coming to you today from Paralegal Coffee Talk on Facebook. Come on over, see me over there. There's a lot of people there who are looking at the legal field for the first time, some who have just broken in, and that's who is over in that page, that Paralegal Coffee Talk page. So come on over and see us. Be sure to look at the links in the description box below. You'll see a link to my Paralegal Inner Circle class. That's a monthly class. My book, Legal Break-In, and there's a trio of, I would say, your strategy. Using this trio should be. I would get the Legal Break-In book first, and I'll put a link below. And get the real idea of this career, okay, from one who's been there for 28 plus years. The next strategy would be watch a lot of videos here, binge watch, take notes, get your notebook out, just like this, any kind of notebook, and start taking notes about definite things. It might be a categories that you put those notes in. This will be good training for you as you look at this career seriously. Number three is to take the Paralegal Inner Circle class. There's no pressure. No pressure to perform in that class. You watch those videos at your leisure over the month that you subscribe. You can take 2 months. It's $37 a month. But you don't have to feel pressure that I'm going to put pressure on you. It's really on demand for you. So you watch those videos, take a month, 2 months, 3 months, whatever you can afford to do, you do it, binge watch. There's 7+ hours of videos in there and you can take notes. There's a lot of downloads. You would be in a private Facebook group where it's just people who sign up for the class. So those three things are the trifecta for me, for being successful in this career, okay? And very little debt needed, no debt needed, in fact. You can do that in 1 month and start moving towards your career, all right? And so the book is incredibly cheap on Kindle and in paperback too, really. And also all the videos here are free. And then the class is $37 per month. So you decide how long you want it to take. But today's video is going to be about impatience. Now, ironically, I was just in a Bible study yesterday where that was one of the topics of the study we're doing in Hebrews, in the Hebrews book of the Bible, okay? And so impatience, is it dragging you down? How can it drag you down? Well, if you're single, it can drag you down in that you're not finding, you want to have a relationship or you want to be married and you're not finding that person. And trusting that God has someone for you is huge, but that takes a lot of patience. And that's probably the one thing I have lacked over my life, is that I had to sit back and wait. And God would make me wait for things. And it's same when you're looking at this career, He may make you wait until that job comes along that's perfect for you. And you may send out resumes and cover letters and you're not getting answers because there's a protection over you of not getting in the wrong job with the wrong people. And once you grasp hold of that when they don't call you, you weren't meant to be there. So practice patience about your relationships, about the career, about your finances. You know, if we rush ahead, we're going to go into debt. We're going to think, oh, that's what these ads are telling me to do about being a paralegal. So I must have to go into debt. I want you to watch my video called Zero Debt, and it's on this channel. So don't miss that video. That's one of the most important videos you'll watch. So don't think that, oh, I need to go into $10,000 worth of debt or $20,000 in order to break in this career, then you're going to be paying interest. Why? Because somebody's telling you that? That's the investigation you need to do on your own. But I'm telling you, I did not have to go and do that to break in. And many people who've watched my videos here have broken in. There's a steep learning curve whether you go to school or not. Why go into debt? over it. So that's logic, all right? So don't be impatient and jump into debt or jump into things, even personally, in buying things that you don't really need. Could you buy a used car that's reliable instead of going into hock for a brand new car when you don't even have the money to make payments? And why would you make payments? It's better to go the other route than to be sucked down into that rabbit hole of debt, okay? So along the way, as you are walking towards this career, I want you to start thinking about being healthier as well as getting towards being, if you're in debt, getting debt free. One of the most important people on the planet regarding being debt free is a man called Dave Ramsey. And Dave has put out Financial Peace book, and he has a whole series, but you don't need to get in and spend buku bucks on the series. You can just buy the book and start practicing what he teaches in how to become debt free. And then this stress won't be on you to make more money all the time. You'll be happy where you are, you know, as you get into the field, and then you bump your salary up by either getting a raise or you change jobs once you get your sea legs in this profession. So you have to take your time. You know, impatience can come also, and I'll end it with this, that when you make a break and you get into this field, you're impatient because you're now, like I was, a legal receptionist, legal secretary, a gopher, a person who buys groceries, buys office supplies for the firm, and you're like, I'm impatient. I need to get that full-fledged paralegal job right now. Well, you have some learning to do first, and that's where your impatience comes in. Well, here we go. It's bike week here. And also, practice patience so that you end up moving to the right firm, that you apply and you follow what I teach you in my book, in my course, Paralegal Inner Circle, so that you end up with the best knowledge, legal knowledge, and you end up in the best firm that's right for you, okay? God has a purpose and a plan for you, a special path for you to walk down. And if you rush ahead, you'll get what you get. But if you wait on God, you'll have the best. So have a great day, and I will talk to you in the next video. Don't forget to check out the links below to the class on my website and my website link. There's a whole bunch of blog posts there that are beneficial to you. And if you look on the right and you haven't gotten my free chapter of my book, Legal Break-In, then go sign up on the right-hand side of my website for that free chapter. And then scan down below and you'll see all kinds of things, especially the category section. And if you click on paralegal, it'll show you all the blog posts just that pertain only to the paralegal field, okay? Because I have business blog posts on there as well. So have a great day, and I will talk to you in the next video. Like and subscribe, hit the bell icon so that you don't miss a single one, okay? Have a great day, bye.